Battle! All right, sweet.
Churro versus what?
Churro versus burro. I don't know. We're I don't know where to put it. Anyway, this is Rub Rub, and
oh, this is Sale.
Sorry, I'm a little tired. I got this though.
Who was that? Who's Link and? And Luigi, what's their team name?
Oh, it's Shai and Kunta.
So it's the Raccoons?
Yeah.
Alright, bam. Just like that, they're up 2-0.
What?
Does that mean they win?
No,
finish round.
Oh! Alright, K-Kun and Shai are up. And Rubber and Churro have to do something, or they're out.
Yeah.
Wake up, big
huh?
Wake up.
Trying to drink.
And there's Jaxus. Hi, Jaxus.
Did you just look me off? What a jerk.
Yeah, I know, right? All right, what does this team look like to you? Obviously, huh?
What?
Go ahead.
Oh, no, I'm gonna say, what is it that? Bromare and Churro are a pretty good team. What?
Did you see a silver controller over here?
No, I have not. Some weirdo asking for a silver controller over here. What were you saying?
Oh, yeah, like, Bromare and Churro, they, you know, they play teams all the time. Since, you know, they best, they're practically, you know, but, Kuntail and Shai, this looks like a really, like, interesting, I don't know, because it's Link in Team Smash, and Link in Team Smash is really, really good.
Is he?
Yeah, no, it's really good. Like, have you seen Tall Guy?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, oh my goodness.
And Kuntail killing his own partner and then losing the stock.
Well, they're almost all equal, except Churro has a stock lead. Oh, is that?
No.
It wasn't the same set.
There's a lot of nerds going on.
Nerds to neutralize the neutral. Basically.
Yeah.
That was a good one. Oh my.
Ooh, no, not death.
That was pretty close though.
He is not death yet.
He's not dead.
Churro showing some signs of life here, even at 140. Nope, not enough, because he didn't get him at the right spot.
Churro, like, doing, like, all the work. Robert has things are dying, like, stupid.
And there goes Robert.
Yep, like, take a stop, please. And they're basically even. Not. That won't stop. Mm-hmm. But I mean, anything can happen.
Churro is surviving like a god, but that's not gonna.
Yeah.
It's over. 175. They could make some kind of giant comeback, but.
What is it expected?
Yeah, it's looking to be pretty harsh. I didn't get to see the other matches because I just started.
Yeah.
But Churro playing his little heart out, even though he's not little.
No, Churro's like,
tall.
Yeah, dude, he's not hard. Like, he knows his teammate is like sucking right now, so he's like, let me just kill you.
I don't need you.
Oh, and what is this? Okay. Did he save him with that?
Yeah.
Yo, it was like
K-Kun, way to go. guess he changed his name because he doesn't play the Vario anymore.
Yeah, that's true. He plays
Wing.
Everybody else besides the Vario. Up there.
There we go.
Okay.
Now, Churro.
I've done this before. I mean, if I can do it, Churro can do it.
Yeah, you even killed. He even killed his own partner, kind of like you.
Yeah, calm down.
Dude, we had that. I'm still salty.
Sorry, bro. It's because I thought you were the other one.
I'm pink.
I'm sorry.
I'm always pink. Yes. Oh.
That was nice.
While we were arguing, he got a misfire to the moon. Oh wait, wrong team.
Yeah. You got a misfire to socially awkward raccoons on the moon.
Oh.
The thing about you don't know though is that Kunto has a broken arm.